Hi, Fawad. Hi, Karan. How are you?
Hi, how are you?
Welcome to the IFA Green Carpet 2016.
Thank you.
Okay, so Karan, you've been coming here ever since the first IFA, and Fawad, this is your first IFA.
True.
So how was the whole experience? Did Karan, did you help him out and did you give him some tips on hosting and things like that?
No, I think Fawad was actually, he's definitely hosted shows before.
Yeah.
I think Fawad has that in abundance and more. He didn't need any of my help.
I think he's being a bit modest now. Obviously, I think it's always helpful to have someone who has so much more experience than you in such a department.
Who according to you will be the best dressed and who will be the worst dressed?
Deepika was smashing.
Yes.
In what she wore. And I think she also has been getting her casual looks phenomenally.
What can a woman do to get your attention?
A woman who can strike up a good conversation is right up my alley.
Whose performances are you most looking forward to?
I've been telling everybody I'm really excited to see Tiger Shroff perform because okay. He's going to be making his first major breakthrough on stage.
Yes. What about you, Fawad?
No, for me, this is, you know, this whole event, this whole festivity, this whole gathering is such a glamorous event. And I get to see award shows very little.
Okay.
So I'm always enthralled to see everyone performing.
Yeah.
And that's what I'm here for tonight as well. I think anyone and everyone performing for me is an amazing experience because I myself have two left feet. So to see people perform with such elegance and, you know, with such dexterity for me is something to marvel at. And I come for that.